Hi everyone, I'm David from Cruise Show UK. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to run through my top 7 cruise deals that are available to UK residents right now. Is now the right time to book a cruise? Let's find out. There's a huge number of cruise ships deployed to the UK right now. So if you've never taken a cruise before, or you just want to try a different cruise line, or you just want a quick getaway. So here are my top 7 cruise bargains which are available to book right now. Number 7 is Royal Caribbean's fantastic Anthem of the Seas. It's a 6-night sailing on the 1st of August, and it's £1,398 for 2 adults sharing an inside cabin. So it's £116 per person per day. It is at the higher end of the offers that I'm sharing with you today, but you really, really do get the wow factor with this ship. Number 6 is on board the Marella Explorer. It's a 4-night sailing on the 27th of August, which is the bank holiday weekend. So fantastic opportunity there. And it is £836 for 2 adults sharing an outside cabin, so ocean view. Works out £104 per person per day. And that does include all of your food and your drinks. There is a drinks package included with that. So it's a really good deal and a great chance to try Marella Cruises. Number 5 is on the fantastic MSC Virtuosa. I sailed on this ship earlier on in the year and had a fantastic time. So this sailing is a 4-night sailing on the 7th of September. It's £798 for 2 adults sharing an inside cabin. And this is a sailing from Liverpool. It's just £99 per person per day, and includes all your tips and your drinks as well. So it's a bargain price. It's a great chance to try MSC, and that's a fantastic ship. Number 4 is on the Queen Elizabeth, moving on to Cunard. This is a 4-night sailing on the 10th of September. It's £738 for 2 adults sharing an inside cabin. Number 3 is on the P&O Britannia. P&O Cruises have some excellent offers on at the moment. And this example is on the 19th of August. It's a 3-night sailing and it's just £498 for 2 adults sharing an inside cabin. And they're even giving you £100 to spend on board, £83 per person per day. Number 2 is on the Queen Elizabeth, and this is a bit of a longer sailing on the 1st of October, and it's £1,658 for 2 adults sharing an inside cabin. It is a 12-night cruise right round the British Isles. Stops off in some fantastic ports. That's just £70 per person per day for an inside cabin. Number 1 is on the Regal Princess. So we're with Princess Cruises. Regal Princess on the 14th of August. It's a 3-night sailing and it's £418 for 2 adults. Or if you pay a little bit more, so £598, you get the Wi-Fi included, all of your gratuities included, and a drinks package as well. It starts at £69 per person per day for that cruise. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It will really help me out. And consider subscribing. I've got all these cruises booked for the rest of this year. So much content coming your way. Ship tours, cabin tours, look at all the food. So some really good stuff coming, lots of different cruise lines, lots of different cruise ships, really good stuff coming. So please subscribe. You'll really help me out to get the channel going. And that's it for now. I'll see you up on deck.